To get started, we will run npm init-y. We'll then install the necessary dependencies. In this case, React, React DOM, Next, and of course, Commerce.js. We will then update the scripts object inside of the package.json, and we'll simply just return the dev, build, and start scripts for Next.js. Then we'll create a new file and we'll call this .env, and inside of here, we must return the next public check public API key. Now, the reason why this is prefixed next public is so this is available also on the client side. And here you can use one of our demo store keys if you don't have your own, but I suggest you log in, get your own API key, and you can follow along with all of your custom products and categories. We will then create a new file called commerce.js inside of our lib folder, and we'll import the default export as commerce SDK from the check commerce.js library. We will then invoke the commerce.js library and we'll create a new instance passing along the API key. Then all that's left to do is we will return this as a default export inside of the commerce.js file.